Hey everyone, just want to let you guys know that maybe some of you already know, I know some of you have already sent me some personal messages and noticed my announcement, but on the 6th of this month, last week, I became full partner on YouTube, and I'm really surprised, extremely surprised. I didn't expect this. I didn't come onto YouTube expecting to be a partner. You know, I just came on to put up some videos and have a little fun, and never realized what it would turn into. And I've met so many great people here on YouTube, people that I'm sure I would have never met any other way, across this country and, you know, spanning the world in some cases. So I really do appreciate all of my subscribers, and I really appreciate all the great comments and you know, everybody that's out there that's just great people, and I really do appreciate it. So anyways, I just wanted to let you guys know that, and wanted to give you some updates on the cars as well. The BMW, I didn't get the tires yet. I need to do some work on the front end. Turns out the bushings that I put on in the spring in the front, I think one of them's blown out. I get a lot of movement up front. So I need to order some new bushings for that, and this time I'm going to replace it with something much stiffer, and hopefully that will last a little longer. So there's that, and then there's the Audi. Had a antifreeze leak. Turned out it was just a hose to the heater, and took that apart last night and reseated that hose and tightened it down with a better clamp this time, and I think that's fixed now. Everything's working good on that car. And the F-350 and the Dodge are both in great shape. Nothing going on with those two vehicles. And the F-250, as I've mentioned before, needs a pump, injection pump. And we're probably going to put that in the back burner till next year, when my second son will probably want to get that truck running for when he gets his license. So we're probably working on that next year. So anyways, again, I just wanted to thank everybody, and I'm really humbled, and again, thank you very much, and thanks for watching.